your future, even if it doesn't turn out as planned. Hello, y'all. I'm Diana Briam, where I don't give it information, I don't give advice, I don't give suggestions. I just share with you my perspective on different topics, as is with this one. And so today I get to thinking about planning your future and being excited about your future. You know, I believe in living fully in the present moment. I believe in cherishing our past. And yet I believe in being excited about the future. So often I hear people say, well, I don't want to plan my future because I don't know what's going to happen. I don't know if things are going to work out. I don't know if what the world's going to be like. I don't know if I'm going to be around. You know, I understand that. I get that. I hear that. And absolutely, I truly can embrace that. And yet, I believe in planning your future anyhow, being excited about your future anyhow, even if it doesn't turn out as planned or exactly as planned. Sometimes it will turn out exactly as planned or similar to what is planned or even better than planned. And yet, I understand why some people don't plan their future because, well, they feel like life is uncertain, unpredictable. What happens if things don't, with all the uncertainty in the world and uncertainty around us and uncertain moments, what do you do? Well, I believe in planning anyhow. I believe in being excited about the future, being flexible, being open to new opportunities or changes that may need to take place, or, you know, maybe the whole plan will have to change. But without a plan, we're probably not going to go anywhere in life. We're probably not going to get very far. And unless that's what you choose or want, if you want a future that continues to grow and to flourish, often planning for that future is the best thing we can do. Even with all the uncertainty, the unpredictableness, the possibility of changing our plans, the possibility of our plans not turning out exactly as planned or not like those at all that we planned. And yet, planning our future is something I love to do. I love to be excited over my future. Regardless of how it turns out, I'm going to give the best plan I can and the best actions behind it towards what I believe to be right for my life, part of my divine purpose, part of my divine assignments, and part of my future. It's all the future. So get busy being excited about your future as well. From my house to yours, I hope you like, share, subscribe to all 5 of my channels. Links are pinned at the top of the comment section below. If you connect with me with all 5, I will likely connect with you with all 5. And I post different and new video on each one daily. Hope to talk to you then. Bye-bye.